Hello, everybody. This is part 9 of my green hell playthrough. And apparently, I'm thirsty and hungry. So, oh, that was it. I was just, I was just getting some, cooked lava.
Hungry. Tasty.
Just getting some treat before I get to bed.
No, bad idea.
Oh, no. That's not good on your mental health. One more bit of rattlesnake. I just need some water now. I can go in my backpack. Lava. Not over keen on, because that's... I haven't got any coconuts. I've got a coconut. Oh, balls. I was already drunk with what you had, no. Shit, that's right. I'd already drunk the juice. I don't think I've got anything with water in it, though. Right. I need to get some sleep. Well, my energy's up now. I waited till my energy was up, but I want to wait till it starts getting 5 o'clock in the morning. That'll do. It's light. Right, I need to find water. Ooh. Oh shit! Oh, bollocks! Okay then. Leopard? Ah, bananas. Right, eat me cooked spider. Well, I'll do it. When I get to the morning, I'll save it before. I should have done that anyway, saved it before I went off. I'll have that as a last resort. Rattlesnake meat. No. Cooked lava. Right, let's save this before I get eaten by a big cat again. Where's my axe? Oh, there's my axe. Can I? There's a shelter, isn't it? Oh, I can make a better axe with a weak stone axe and rope. Let's try that in. I've got rope. Ooh, wait a minute. Shit. Oh, I've only got two arrows. Oh, bollocks, 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 bollocks. So that's now a better axe. Them. See if I can keep this going. Now I know there's big nasty things out there. The old yam nearly dying first. If I find any. Oh, there's rope there. Small sticks. Why's that stick changed to a bone? It's a bit fucking weird. Right. I think it was because I was too close to that. Oh shit! I fell off. Oh, I think I'm fucked. Yeah. Oh, you twat. I was looking to see if I could see if that other cat was down there. At least I saved it anyway. Thought. Right, just quickly. Right, couple of sticks. Where's my... Right. Come on then. Pardon me. Just drop that out. Yeah. Right, let's save it again, so I don't have to do that again when I inevitably get bloody munch now. Seven arrows and a better axe. It was down, there was a... there was a carcass. Oh! What killed it? Yes! I'm nearly dead. In fact, I am dead. But I killed it. Ha! Fucking have that. Just bear with me a second.
Thirsty. Damn it!
Hey, Mia, I found some fuel. I can finally try to get that elevator up and running.
Do you think that's a good idea?
Yeah, I mean, someone built an elevator in the middle of the jungle. It has to lead to something I could use.
You're right. I'll be waiting for good news then.
thirsty.
This might be useful. Mia, you're not gonna believe this. Looks like I found an illegal gold mine.
The jungle is full of surprises. Anything of interest there?
I'll let you know. Looks like someone was attempting a blood transfusion here. There's a lot of it on the chair and the floor. I doubt any of the patients actually survived.
Why would they do that?
I wish I knew. Or, on second thought, maybe I don't. Now I know what they did after a failed transfusion. They burned the bodies.